I've never been skeptical. I just did it because I have MS. Just get it. What's going to happen? You're going to grow a monkey tail or something? You don't have to wear the stupid mask anymore. I'm Nickie from Salisbury, Vermont, and I'm fully vaccinated.